Welcome friends to another video. Today's topic is different. Today we are going to tell you why leaves are called the food factory of plants. Let's start the video. Leaves are like tiny factories inside plants that produce food. They use sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide to make food through a process called photosynthesis. Just like how we eat food to get energy, plants use the food they make in their leaves to grow and stay healthy. Leaves have special green parts called chlorophyll that help them make food. Plants store the food they make in their leaves and other parts to use later when they need it. Animals also eat leaves and plants for food, so leaves are important for all living things. Leaves come in different shapes and sizes, but they all work together to make food for plants. Leaves are like little kitchens where plants cook up their own meals using sunlight. Without leaves, plants wouldn't be able to make their own food. Life on Earth would be very different. So leaves are like the food factories of plants, helping them grow big and strong. So guys, these were the reasons why leaves are called the food factory of plants. If you like the video, then please like and subscribe our channel.